Good evening, countrymen and women. Let me take this opportunity to inform the nation that I have, with immediate effect, tendered my resignation to the Central Committee of the National Democratic Congress. That simply means that I have resigned from the National Democratic Congress with immediate effect. My resignation is purely personal, though in the interest of the NDC and the Zambian people at large. Let me take this opportunity to thank all the NDC members for supporting me while I was president from 2017 to date. I also want to thank all the Zambians for supporting the NDC throughout the country. Tomorrow, I will be announcing my next political move. I thank you. God bless you, and good evening.